in white monoculture, everything has been stolen from black youth. Pipeline typically goes from black youth to like white gays to white women, and then ironically used by white men. now none of this has really changed.
I'm realizing
why debate sucks, because if you're in debate club and the guy starts to pull you to their side, you're like, this argument's pretty good. Yeah.